MPs are in a rush to legislate a law that they hope will significantly bring down food prices. The proposed hurriedly sailing through the first reading.
The challenges that we are facing, including inadequate food supply.
As many as of that opinion say aye.
The proposed measures to lower food prices include zero-rating imported goods that will include maize, wheat, ordinary bread, muslin flour, and fisheries. Further, the taxman will be required to widen the tax net to raise revenue but at the same time exempt low-income earners by increasing the non-taxable income from 15,360 to 16,896 shillings.
This is a matter of life and death and is an urgent issue. Once we deal with the finance bill, the supplementary budget is coming tomorrow.
We would like the government to address this issue very seriously and give Kenyans a long-lasting solution.
Ukitaka bei ya unga ipunguzwe, nunua mahindi mingi kutoka kwa wakulima, jaza hayo mahindi kwa maduka, hakikisha kwa masoko Kenya mzima, hakikisha mahindi yamepatikana kwa bei nafuu, basi.
The bill also proposes to introduce the Sukuk bond, an Islamic financial arrangement that authorizes the National Treasury boss to float a bond from Islamic states. Stephen Leto, JKL.